here we have high knees. You're going to use as much speed and power as you can to drive the knee up past those hips, using your arms, keeping that core nice and strong. The faster you go, the more you feel it. So try to keep up with the speed here.